This video is made for an adult audience. Hey everybody, I'm Jacob with the Brick Bakery and I'm here at the SFW. I'm standing here with Rune, who made a wonderful display. It's very, very, very interesting to see this. So please, could you tell us a bit about all the different builds you've made here?
Okay, I've made lots of different builds. This called the winter world, which describes where you have the winter in the cold. But we can start here. We have the little camp outside, a little tower, which going, a dragon is coming and to visit. So that's a lot going on to happen on the way.
So there's a lot of sort of fairy tale ideas.
Fairy tales ideas, and ideas came from the old Midland and old novels and stories and Game of Thrones and lots of different. There's some orcs or I think trolls cannot sell in English. It's going to attack a knight and because orcs gonna have some food and horse and human. It's very good.
Tastes very well.
So and then we have a little small ruin. There is a reference to the old yellow castle.
Yes.
So with a tree growing out up inside.
Yeah.
That's a little nice reference for the hardcore LEGO fans recognize it.
That's cool.
Yeah.
And next up is the Kro, a Danish pub.
Yeah, Danish pub. So that's I've also made, and that's it. I wanted to make it so you can look inside it and see all the details inside a pub.
Yeah.
And you have all the things going on in the side pub, and also outside the pub.
Yeah.
So you also have to face it.
And lastly, over here, you have a big castle.
Not so huge. I have made a huge one, but this is a small also castle I've made. And this is also to get something more where the knights can stand and just live on. And a little market I also have.
All right. And what's the most difficult part about building something like this?
The most difficult is mostly because I have this hard challenge. It's not have to build squares.
Yeah, all right. Because as when you build Lego, you have a tendency to end up building squares.
So that's been the hardest part of it.
Yeah, so you have also built a round tower, for instance.
Also been a challenge.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of different things that has been hard, but I think that's not to get it square has been the hardest part.
All right, and what's your next step? What's your next project?
Oh, I think I don't want to spoil it because I don't know it's exactly how it's going to be. But it's going to be something with dragons, maybe. Most likely.
Cool.
Yeah.
All right, and you'll display that at the next SFW or?
Most likely.
That's good. Well, thank you, Ole. Thank you for talking to us.
Thank you for talking with me. It's been a pleasure for me.
Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
You too.